When it comes to your Google account, did you know your storage is shared across Google Drive, Gmail, and Google Photos? Well, it is. In other words, it's not just your Google Drive files, but your Google Photos and Gmail that are taking up your Google Drive storage too. So I think it's about time we learn how to quickly clear up storage space. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode, and in this video, I'm gonna show you how to free up Google Drive storage. Luckily, there are a few ways to do this, and they're all super easy. Let's go. So let's head to drive.google.com to access our Google Drive. If you've got a free Google account, you're working with about 15 gigabytes of Google Drive storage, but these tips will work the same no matter how much storage space you have. So first, let's go over how to see what's using up your Google Drive storage and how to clear files from Google Drive. You'll have a snapshot on the left of Google Drive indicating how much of your storage is in use. If you click on storage on the left, you're gonna get a snapshot of the files using your Drive storage. This is really great because you can get a quick glimpse of the big stuff and you can quickly select those files and just simply delete right from here. But we can drill down even further than that and really see what's taking up the most space and have Google do most of the heavy lifting for us. So I'm gonna switch over to another Google account right now so you can see the whopping amount of storage that's in use, even though I've purchased more storage here. We're gonna click on clean up space. This is gonna open up your storage manager page in Google One. That should look something like this. Think of this like your storage command center. Here is where you can clear Google Drive storage fast because you can quickly free up space from Gmail, Drive, and Photos right from this central spot. We'll have suggested items at the top, complete with how much storage space those items are taking. So your items might be a little bit different than mine, but there'll be things like spam emails, emails in trash, unsupported video files, large photos and videos, and things like that. All you have to do is click on review in any of the suggested items. So I'll review large photos and videos since that's taking up a whopping 41 plus gigabytes of space on my account. What can I say? I take a lot of photos and videos. So here are all the large photos and videos organized for me that I can review without me having to have manually gone into Google Photos and scroll endlessly through years' worth of photos and videos. You can scroll through and click to preview files so you know whether or not you want to delete it. To delete any of the files, just select them using the toggle and then click on Move to Trash in the top right. Now back in our storage manager, let's review spam emails. Here we can toggle on individual spam emails or delete all in one go right at the top. Alternatively, you can also click here near the top to locate emails with large attachments. Then just review the large attachments and delete what you don't need. Bet you didn't know you could access your Gmail files like that from outside of Gmail, did ya? Google really makes it so easy to clear your Google Drive storage fast. So that's a really quick way to free up Google Drive storage from Google One. But if you still want to do this manually, you can do so quickly. And let's start by clearing Gmail space, but this time from Gmail itself. Rather than spending hours and hours clicking through all your old emails from oldest to newest, or even searching for specific senders and deleting content that way, there's a few quicker ways to free up space. The first thing I like to do is take a quick peek at the other tabs, the promotions and social tab. Typically these can be bulk deleted unless, of course, I don't know, something important like a shipping confirmation ends up there that you need to keep. And bulk deleting is really easy. You just click that select all toggle at the top and then hit delete. Now the other thing is to click on more over on the left and head to your spam folder from Gmail itself this time. Now this is handy if your Google One did not suggest spam emails for you. Again, you can bulk delete all in one go right here. But the real winner for gaining space in Gmail is your search bar. You really want to quickly find big files, the ones that are taking up all the space. So in the search bar, simply type has colon attachment space larger colon 25 megabytes, or really whatever size you want. Gmail doesn't let you send files larger than 25 megabytes, so that's a good place to start. Hit enter. This will easily allow you to find all the emails with large attachments. Once you've found the emails that you can delete, select them with the toggle box to the left or bulk delete them using the main toggle above those emails. And remember, you have to empty your trash once you're done deleting those emails. Gmail will hold deleted emails for 30 days in your trash before clearing. So if you need that space now, empty it out using the empty trash now option. Once you empty the trash, poof, those emails are gone forever and there's no recovering them. And I've got some other emails on how to quickly clear up Gmail space, and you can watch those via the links in the description below. So now let's talk about how to clear Google Photos storage manually from Google Photos itself. Because as you can see from my example, if you use Google Photos a lot, that can take up a ton of your storage space. To access Google Photos, just head to photos.google.com. And again, click on storage on the left. Here at the top, you get an estimate on how long it's going to take you to run out of storage, which is super helpful. But you'll also have a quick section here of items to review and delete. These include large files, blurry photos, screenshots, and more. So if you want to quickly review your large photos and videos, just click on that and then select which ones you'd like to delete. So this is similar to how you'd do it in one fell swoop in Google One, but here you can get a little more granular. And remember to delete your photos from the trash once you've cleared out the space. This is crucial because Google Photos actually keeps your trash photos for 60 days before clearing them out. So from Google Photos, head to your trash bin on the left. Here you can empty trash in one go right from the top. Another thing to keep in mind is that a lot of this can be done on mobile too. If you want a snapshot of your storage, you can do that right from the Google Drive app on iOS or Android. You're going to tap on the hamburger menu in the top left, then tap on storage. Here, you can get a snapshot of what's taking up the most space. Tap on clean up space. So, on iOS, you'll be taken to your storage manager at one.google.com. You can also get the Google One app. This works the same way though, where you can clean up suggested items really easily or clean up by service. Now, over on Android, if say you have a Pixel with the Google One app already installed, when you tap on clean up space, the Google One app is automatically opened for you. Here you can follow those same steps we did from desktop at the beginning of the video. Digital cleansing, it's really that easy. So that's how to clear Google Drive storage fast. And now I want to hear from you. Have you run out of Google Drive storage? Have you tried any of these tips? Let me know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for even more Google Drive tips. Thanks for watching. See you next time.